It is a Japanese whiskey made by Brandy Distillery. Hello, this is Yas speaking. Today's distillery is Isawa. Their main brand was a Crystal Whiskey, which was famous G whiskey in 1980s. Their main business is wine and brandy, so that they stopped whiskey distillation during Japanese whiskey ice age, although they released a few bottles after 2008.Due to twice company name change, it's hard to understand their bottle history. So, let's see the history of Japanese whiskey by Brandy Distillery. 東宝酒造 was originally founded in 1952 to produce wine and vodka. They added Chinese spirits in their product portfolio because of Chaozu boom in Japan. They were shifting to European liquors and the company name was renamed to Morozov 酒造 in 1960.After Brandy, Sherry and Belmont, they started whiskey in 1962. They launched Morozov Bar to distribute their wide range European liquors during Maker's Bar boom as like major whiskey producers. Their liquors got some award in Monde Selection and renamed company name to Monde 酒造 in 1967. They took over stock casks from Silver Whiskey, which got bankrupt in 1967.The other company took over copper pot shills, because Monde 酒造 was distilling whiskey by very small copper pot shill, which was originally designed for brandy. We can see this pot shill exhibited in Monde 酒造 today. In parallel, they started liquor export to America, including green tea liquor and sumire flower liquor, under the partnership with US Trading Company. But this overseas business caused big loss and they got bankrupt in 1973.Monde 酒造 was put under the strict control of the bank. They got out of the bank control in 1985 due to the success of wine tourism business, and the number of winery visitors recorded 800,000 in 1988, but it declined to 500,000 in 2004, because the other winery started wine tourism business too. So they needed to make another main business.They increased sales to food and liquor distributors and improved wine quality by starting own vineyards and technical support with a local university, but those were not enough to be main business. They also considered several other plans, including farmers market and winery restaurant, but these were too risky for them to start. The breakthrough was suddenly brought by the railway company.In 2008, two big companies visited Monde 酒造 together and asked cooperation with them. Daiwa Can is the aluminum can package manufacturer, and they developed a special aluminum bottle, which solved the paradox between aluminum material and antioxidant additive in wine. The other company was the Japan Railway East. They wished aluminum bottle package wine for selling in the train. Monde 酒造 chose the most suitable grape wine and blending for that package.Aluminum bottle wine became million seller and became one of the main business of Monde 酒造. In fact, they are proceeding whiskey project in parallel. Whiskey again. During the whiskey boom around 1980, they outsourced whiskey distillation to Ohito Distillery Toyo Jozo and blending those whiskey with the import bulk whiskey, although that distillery was closed in 1996.So that, they restarted whiskey distillation and released regular bottle Fujinosei and Isawa around 2008. Some old vintage bottle were also released. And then, single malt whiskey Fujikai 10 years was released only for European market in 2015. But most of their new whiskey were not so popular, due to unpleasant smell like burned rubber. The reason could be pot shill, because they installed a new pot shill and it is a stainless one.Stainless pot shill cannot remove sulfur compound from whiskey during distillation process, and normally whiskey distillery are using copper pot shill which can remove it. Silver whiskey. After World War II, many Japanese companies started whiskey business by bottling other domestic distilleries' whiskey and selling as their brand. But silver whiskey by Towa Jozo was distilled in their own distillery in Narasanjo and sold well in 1950s.Indeed, they were producing not only whiskey, but also rum and peppermint liquors. Although whiskey grown up to their main business, and the company name was renamed to Silver Whiskey in 1960. However, they got serious damage by fire and bankrupt around 1964. Stock casks were taken over by Monde Shuzo and Pot Still were taken over by Eigashima Shuzo, which is a producer of Akashi Whiskey today. These Pot Still are exhibited outside of Eigashima Distillery today.We can see the presence of silver whiskey in that time from the internet auction where we can still find silver whiskey bottle, although more than half century passed after closing. When you visit, Monde Shuzo Isawa Distillery is not producing whiskey today, but it is open for visitors as a winery. It is located in Yamanashi City, which takes 1.5 hours by express train from Shinjuku, which is one of the biggest train terminal stations in Tokyo. If you go to south, there is a hidden tourist place, Kyonan area. Shimobe Onsen is the main railway station of that area, and there are hot spring and Buddhist temple, Minobeyama Kuonji. In the west deeper mountain area Hayakawa, there are Buddhist temple, Shimenzan Keishin-in.Historical Post Town Akasawa-shuku and Long Narrow Suspension Bridge, Amehata no Tsurihashi. There is a hot spring onsen ryokan Keiunkan in the deepest mountain area. Its building is reconstructed one. However, its history started in 705. Famous traditional local food in Kyonan area are yuba and mogura uri. Yuba is a protein film made from soybean, and it is often used for vegetarian food of Buddhist priests.Mogura uri is a local god and cold soup hiyajir style is a very popular summer food. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey distillery in this channel. I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only each Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink.I added a direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time.